Okay, let me show you how to add basic page numbers to your Microsoft Word document. I have a standard document here. We have about 4 pages of standard placeholder text, and I am working in the desktop version of Microsoft Word on a Mac, but if you're a Windows user, the process is basically still the same. First things first is I want to insert my page numbers into my document. So I'm going to go up to the Insert menu at the top, and then from the right hand side, you'll see we have page number here. Now, because it's got this little down pointing arrow, it lets me know that there are further options, and you'll see we can add page numbers, we can format page numbers, and we can remove. So I'm going to show you how to use all 3 of these options, but to start with, let's click on page number to insert our page numbers. Now, you'll be asked where you want to position them and how you would like to align them. And you get this handy little preview window here on the right hand side. So if you look at the bottom corner, you can see that the position is the bottom of the page and at the bottom right. And here we have a preview of how that will look on our document. If you want to, you can choose to have your page numbers at the top of the page in the header area, and that will be above any text you see here in the top right. I'm going to switch this back to the bottom though. And then with regards to alignment, you can have left, so on the left hand side of the page, the center or the right, or you'll see there's also inside or outside. So these options are particularly useful if you have multiple pages and you want to print, say, double-sided like a book, then you can choose how your page numbers appear. So more commonly, the outside option would be used for double-sided printing, because then the page numbers are on the outside of the pages and not on the inside next to the spine. So I'm going to go for the outside option here, and I'm going to click on the OK button, and essentially this is going to add page numbers from page 1 all the way through to the last page of the document. So as I scroll down, you'll see the first page is page 1. Then because we used outside, the second page is over here, and page numbers on page 2 in the bottom left. Then page 3 is the bottom right. Then page 4 is the bottom left. If I need to make any changes to this, so let's say, for example, instead of using standard numbering of 1 through to 4, I want to use Roman numerals, all I have to do is go up to page number again from the insert menu, and this time I'm going to choose format page numbers because they're already in play, so we can format those ones by using format page numbers. And then you'll see the number format here, we can choose to have either letters in lowercase or capital, or we can do the same for Roman numerals. So I'll choose these Roman numerals, and I'm going to go back to OK, and you'll see it has updated these. So we have 4, 3, 2, and 1. Again, if we want to format those, we can go back into page numbering, format page numbers, and we can choose maybe to go for our lettering style. And you'll see we have A, B, C, and D. Now, if you need to remove these, rather than trying to select them and deleting them, just go back into the page number option, down to remove page numbers, and you'll see it has removed them from the document. If I just undo that using the undo option, you'll see it'll pop them back in. You can, if you want to change them, you can also just go straight to page number here, and then you can maybe, let's say, we'll put them all on the bottom right, and I'm going to go back into format here and just make sure that they're standard numbers, and click OK, and you'll see it will essentially, instead of removing them and then replacing them, it has just replaced them straight away with numbers 1, 2, 3, and 4.